Call it the purpose is development in every sense to start with, and tourism to support and promote tourism and to develop the sport of rugby and sports tourism in general in Trinidad and particularly in Tobago. We feel that Tobago is ideal for sports tourism. It's got everything here. We started in Tobago 5 years ago, and we started with 12 teams, most of whom were local. I think we had 4 teams from overseas that year. And since then we've grown to this today with 28 teams, 20 foreign teams and 8 local teams. So it's grown tremendously in the last 5 years.
Well, as we all know, that this tournament had started off first in Trinidad, and what happens is that they decided to move it forward in Tobago here, which Stormer did a great job. Pertaining to the tournament itself, which includes a lot of people from our international board, rugby, where from as far as Atlantis, the UK, you know, will come here.
Since its inception 5 years ago, I think it's great for Tobago, it's great for sports tourism, and it's a wonderful tournament here. It's growing leaps and bounds over the years.